grab one of these right here. A little mixed in sugar water, and feed the bees. That's what we're gonna do now.